In British India, the 255 million Hindus were in a majority. India's 92 million Muslims were concentrated in the northwest and northeast of the country. The 6 million Sikhs lived mostly in the Punjab, one of the richest and most diverse provinces in India. Lahore was its ancient capital.